Tonight, Gennady Golovkin and Canelo Alvarez will be scrapping in there. Beautiful renditions of all three anthems. And here it is, Doug Fisher, the tell of the tape. Mobile Arena standing on their feet right now. Golovkin has had since he entered the building about 2.5 hours ago. Does Gennady Golovkin do it once for the fans? The smoke.
And it's amazing to see his nickname.
Esta pelea representa 14 años de trabajo de un gran equipo.
A tus praderas del amor de
names, all Hall of Famers.
Saul Canelo Alvarez. Triple G.
Out of the way. Ready. Okay, gentlemen. Trucks are good on both sides. Good luck. Touch them up, Brenna Swate.
But just alone, the way the walk in, people on their feet. We underwent 12 rounds in the championship. Downtown Los Angeles. Both fighters. This is the first round. You got it. First time in the final sport.
Cuidado con eso, ahorita lo ibas a recibir muy bien. Hay que estar haciendo el paso atrás y recibirlo con el upper. Si fallas tú.
I think he's got good head and upper body movement.
Land effective punch. Off the cap from Canelo. Final second.
Hey!
Good.
Bien. Es muy lento, mijo. Es muy lento, es fuerte, pero es lento y pega.
And wants to step up his punch right down the middle of the lane with Canelo.
Yeah, like I said, you know, trying to figure out. You know, he looks a little bit slow. His timing was
short. Golovkin here, first and first. That can have an effect on the official judges.
Well, Gennady's sticking to that jab.
Gennady blocked by Canelo. Again, blocked by Canelo's own. He worked on it. There's Canelo. Strong.
He's definitely doing a combo.
And up and punch. Put the guard there with the lands. The deal now.
Right? They're allowing him to work too much.
Canelo was very effective with that uppercut, that left uppercut. Golovkin stands right in front of him, and then there's the left uppercut. No reaction out of him. 29-28.
He's going very well. Very, very good fighter. He's very effective. He's got control of the fight. He's throwing bombs.
Golovkin's walking through.
You know, he's a smaller man, and Golovkin knows that.
So, that one maybe Golovkin saying, okay, you're trying to, you're obviously trying to set me up
for a reason, right?
And I'm not going to catch you. So that's where circle.
Canelo Alvarez is bouncing around the ring, which nobody in a long time has done that in a ring.
Más constante en tu ofensiva. 3-4 goals.
3 slit and go and put it around for another one.
That sounds like sound advice to me.
Canelo has got his punching right now.
Against the ropes, against a man that you don't go into the ropes.
Right
he's got to find a way to get that body, throw a body shot, but most people thought he would.
It was a fight with worldwide audience, a pressed one.
Yeah, 15 more professional bouts than 181 more pro rounds.
Right. Good run.
Recupérate, toma aire. ¿Cómo te sientes?
And this might be the best punch of the fight so far. A huge overhand right lands to the ear of Canelo.
Mira, echa la guardia, la defensa, listo.
So that should tire a man out.
But he can't take risks.
Up, up, bring him up, bring him up!
Some risks he can't take. Because I see the new closer. He's trying to reel out. I'm trying to come out a little bit. The deep. Kazakhstan with a pro Mexican crowd chanting.
Sobre, ni que te quieras burlar de él, ¿ok? Nomás haz lo que sabes hacer. Defiéndete, tira tus rectos.
One more grease in there, man. Okay. With the shots, good. You're throwing a good jab, and you're throwing a nice.
Now there's this Pernell Whitaker move we used to see back in the 80s, and Canelo's doing it.
This is, I think Kevin, as you said it, the confidence, he's feeling himself. Yeah, he's getting better and better. I thought this fight
had Alvarez, but I have Triple G coming on. I've scored rounds 5 and 6 with Golovkin. But I think those rounds are two brothers,
guy in military service, first country, one knock. That might have been a distraction for him. He saw for a few hours and went back to camp in Vegas.
He used to sit. He's not really a sticky move fighter by nature. He can do it, but he's not at his best.
Gennady now is starting to get kind of weak.
I'm thinking it's his punches
are solid in this round, controlling it.
I think this is another round.
Okay, you can't let him take the last part of it, okay? We're going to be consistent the whole round.
Venga, pues.
Take a look at Gennady on the holiday that he's here for the Mexicans. Get Triple G to take a shot. More direct and more current. And a lot of people like you want to get into a confrontation. Gennady Golovkin. And Canelo's allowing him.
Watch your head.
Golovkin is making his Las Vegas debut. He's got irritations back and forth in negotiations.
Coming up is
right.
This
crispy take a look at some action. The uppercut landed by Canelo. Take a look. Triple G leaning in. Uppercut, he lands on the Canelo. Canelo is walking straight into the right hand of Gennady. He goes the right hand.
I thought he was arm weary in the last 2 rounds. Kind of seen it in his face.
Now the head!
It's very demoralizing. Again, illegal. There you go. There's an uppercut.
Do it.
I'm saying for Gennady, go to the body. To the middle. Gennady got
it. You see the
¿Cómo te sientes, hijo?
¿Eh? La punta para adelante.
¿Eh?
Triple G working that jab, following up with a beautiful straight right. Canelo comes back with a right that he misses, but he... And here's a sweeping overhand right cross that lands right on the cheekbone.
That's the way that they say the men from the boys are the champions and the contenders.
Absolutely, Ben. It's a championship
push. It's time for him to go and pick it up. Canelo is a step. It's the other one. Driving by the Tysons. T-Mobile Arena on their feet. There's the strategy. Puts Canelo off. He wants to go to war. He wants to go to war. Kind of fight that he wants.
I don't like the position that Canelo's in right now. He's a stay out of corner.
Takes more energy. So obviously he got stronger. But
work out.
Не принимай.
Let's take a look at this. You see these punches that Canelo landed. Straight right hand. And they were spot on with. It is a straight right hand, but hit him. Golovkin comes back, and that puts him back in the air. First of all, the knockout.
Both fighters predicted a knockout. I've not seen Gennady go into the body. Connects. That's why their pay-per-view main events. So they fought sold out immediately. Beautiful right cross from
Hazlo fallar, mijo. Ahí te va. Va a salir como perro. Un golpe.
Three minutes. Okay, go.
Officially a draw.